Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, tomorrow I've got 3 days, and also weekend, so 3 days I've got without the work. And yeah, I got time to make reaction for your recommendation. So, I will watch Official Gendernism, Mixed Nuts, or I try Google Translator and Mikusu Natsu. So, I'm not sure if I'm saying it correctly, sorry about this. So, thank Buf Airu. That you mentioned that is also live version of this song from their Official Gendernism Shocking Nut tour from Nippon Budokan. And yeah, I think that was first time when I find this band thanks to Anime Spikes Family. And if you also like Spike Family, for me it's like one of my favorite animes. Also, I reading the manga. I'm really want to see third season ASAP, or as soon as possible. And yeah, I also saw movie Spike Family called Waito in cinema. That was my first time when I went to the cinema to watch anime movie. I'm not mentioning cartoon or like classic movies and this kind of stuff, but like real anime. So 35 years old and first time going to the cinema to watch Spike Family Called Waito. I really enjoy this awesome movie. I hope that it will be possible to watch this like normally on some platform or by DVD or something like this. But I don't have a DVD player, only a computer, but I will wait, for example, I don't know, Crunchyroll or Netflix or something like this, because the movie was, because the movie is awesome, beautiful animation, everything, this story, and it was really awesome to watch that on the big screen. And I was waiting for Soul Soup by Official Gendernism because I heard that song during trailers, and it's also really beautiful. Maybe you saw my reaction or my channel. It was also my first reaction for the song, so I will be really happy if you look to the history of my reactions and you will find the reaction there, but without the sound, because in the days I was scared about YouTube, about copyrights, and but now I'm a little more brave, so it's bigger, you can hear the sound. So I hope that YouTube will be kind to me without the problems. And but I'm saying that, yeah, I really enjoyed the movie and everything, and I was still waiting for Soul Soup when, and it was during the credits. So I was a little surprised that this good song, they didn't put that on the beginning, like the opening or something like this, yeah. But okay, still it was really awesome. Yeah. So thanks to Spike's Family, I found Official Gendernism. After that, I watched another their songs, and I got their songs on my playlist. They are really talented, really great. So it will be interesting to see the live version. So thank you very much, both Airu, and sorry that I'm talking too much today. So let's go.
あなたもいる。この真実だけれども、いかも誰でいく。What do you want to say?
But that was ending song in this event or in this concert. In this concert. Awesome. Wow, wow, really beautiful. Really beautiful. Thank you very much for the recommendation. And yeah, now I want to watch Spike's Family or read the manga one more time. Because yeah, sorry that I'm saying that, but for me, it's also really beautiful, this manga, this kind of the story, because yeah, it's Vestalis and Ostania, but of course we can say that like East and West Germany, Europe during Cold War. I'm from Czech Republic, so we have got a border with Germany. Yeah, we were, or we was also like the bad guys on the East with Soviet Union. Yeah, so it was like Ostania. I can say like this, and it's really for me really nice to see the cars from Germany in the anime, that they didn't make some fake stuff. Yeah, but old television and this and the cars like Trabant, also Lada, Warburg, Volha. Also, I think in the first episode of season one, I saw Škoda from Czechoslovakia. So for me, it's really nice, really beautiful story. Awesome fake family, but they are like real family. I think no comments for your because your is perfection. And yeah, I hope that we will see third season next year, and maybe we will be her opening or ending by Official髭男dism. For example, because I really like Kaguya-sama Love is War, and that, and sorry, I forgot his name, but still same singer is singing the openings. I think that's really cool that, and he has got the jazz vibe, and really cool for that anime Kaguya-sama Love is War. Yeah, but also I really enjoyed the opening too, of season one part two. Third opening also really nice. Also the endings are beautiful. Yeah, so I'm really happy, and sorry that I'm still talking about Spike's family, but it's great anime. And if you didn't see Spike's family, so what are you doing? What are you doing? Go and watch Spike's family. So for now, see ya.